The hematology oncology patients hospitalized right now at Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital had a very special visitor today.
But you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on.
Keeps his promise after his twin brother overcomes a serious illness.
This is his way of giving back after University Hospital helped save his twin brother's life.
Santa has made this one of his first stops. He's making sure all the children who may not be home for the holidays are not forgotten.
To just see the happiness in their face, to see a kid smile and to forget about even for a minute or two what they're going through is just so much fun.
Kaylee Neumeister's family thought it was just going to be another day meeting with the doctor, but a surprise visit from Santa made today a special one.
These kids are going through something no kid should ever have to go through, so to have Santa here, it helps keep them positive, and it's a great thing for the kids.
Cancer when I was 22 months old, and Mr. Canego, who is Santa Claus, is my health teacher this year, and he called out for help, and he, when I was little, he came and gave me gifts around this time of year. So I wanted to make sure that I could give back because people gave to me.
I think the greatest thing we've seen over the last 20 years is just, the hope that we've given and the happiness and the joy that comes from it.
And Aga's twin brother Glenn is in remission and sometimes even lends his brother a helping hand.
I'm gonna love you through it.